Let me just put it up here. Hello and welcome to Vacuum Cleaner Review. Today we're taking a look at the this little guy here, which is a Miele Classic Junior Powerline. Miele is a German brand. It's a good brand of vacuum cleaner, high quality, generally pretty pricey. They're not cheap, and they have this unique like hose design, which is contrary to the Hoover design. Maybe you guys who come from America are more used to Hoover, but in Europe and Denmark, we use the hose design. Okay, so now we're ready to test the device. And after that, I will give a brief review. This is one of my favorite vacuum cleaners. So enjoy. Okay, first you start in by plugging it in. We use this European variant of a cable. So we just put it in, turn on, and then it's very easy to handle. You just have two buttons, one for the cable, which sucks in the cable when you're done, and this one to turn it on. And here you have different options. I don't really touch these, but I think it's like, look, like this is minimum power and this is maximum power. And maximum power is good for like maybe carpets, and this is good for, you know, yeah, like other stuff. I can't remember what's that called in English. But anyway, so now we will start, and I won't go on it too loud because, well, this is a wood floor. So maybe we can go with, I think this will do just fine because these are carpets and this is not carpet. A good idea when you're vacuum cleaning is to make sure that you don't have garbage and other stuff lying on the floor. So a good idea is just to remove everything. I will do that now. And now we're ready. My brother gave me a good tip about vacuum cleaning. Now what you want to make sure of is, first you have to put this in this one because it's not like carpet. And then my brother's tip is that so it doesn't suck too hard and you don't push the dust in front of you, you want to lift up a little bit with the vacuum cleaner. So I'm gonna do that now. Thank you.
And then when you're done vacuum cleaning, you can enjoy the clean floor, which is so clean now. So thanks for watching, and remember to tune in next time when we're reviewing an older Miele model, which is the Miele S291. Tune in and remember to like and subscribe the video. For any of you guys interested in fans, we also have a star fan, company fan, the model 23CM. Really good fan, so I can also recommend this one. But that's a whole other topic.